All right, here's another question. Now that the state is opening, how safe are dentists? What is the biggest hazard and how can I protect myself?
Well, we've had this question a couple times and the answer has stayed the same. You know, dentists are very good at infection control. You know, they had to live through the HIV crisis, the hepatitis B crisis, and they've got it. They're, a dentist's office is one of the most sterile places in the city. They're very careful. Now, they are going to be aerosolizing in your mouth, but, you know, they're wearing shields. They have good ventilation. It should not be a problem, and it's, you know, time to go back to the dentist.